When it comes to food allergies, few foods are more deadly or more common than peanuts. But a new study which researchers are calling a breakthrough could help curb this problem.
British researchers have found a way to build up a tolerance for peanuts by adding in peanut protein powder to a child's diet.
So we take this peanut flour, which is ground up, and we feed it to the patients very gradually, using a very tiny amount to begin with. It's like retraining the immune system.
Starting with just 2 milligrams of powder, researchers steadily increased the dosage over 6 months to about 800 milligrams, about 5 peanuts a day. The study tested allergic kids ages 7 to 16 years old. Now, the idea might seem unorthodox, but researchers say no one can argue with the results.
After several months, 84% were able to eat at least 5 peanuts, and 54% were able to eat 10.
But Fox News quotes researchers who are quick to caution this isn't a science experiment mom and dad should try at home. It has to be done in a hospital setting with proper facilities to treat severe reactions in case of side effects. Also, Dr. Andrew Clark, one researcher involved with the study, does acknowledge a pretty big drawback. If you stop eating the peanuts and you are re-exposed, you may have a severe allergic reaction. Which means, Dr. Clark argues, avoiding peanuts completely might still be the better option for now. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.